A local township trustee pleads not guilty to several corruption charges today. Alan Daniel faces 7 criminal counts in Butler County related to his alleged misuse of his elected office in Madison Township. He's accused of helping win approval for development projects that benefited his son. The indictment says the violations happened over almost 4 years. Daniel remains free on a promise to return to court. His next hearing is scheduled for December.